Hi guys, and welcome. I'm Buddy1927, and today we are playing Medieval Engineers. In this episode, we are going to finish up the marketplace, the apartments above the warehouse, and I'm going to show you what I've done so far with the marketplace. So, if you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button and that bell. Follow me on Twitter, Facebook, and player.me. The links are down below. And as always, I'll be right back. Hi guys, and welcome back. I hope everybody's doing well today. I'm doing actually fantastic. Got a lot of work done on the marketplace. I'm going to show you what I've completed, and today I'm hoping to complete finishing up the two apartments up above. But let me show you what I've done so far in the marketplace. Of course, you know our little trading post there. I still gotta fix this stuff up. This is a marketplace vendor where you can actually, I got some pumpkins in there, but you can actually buy a banana or a market. I don't even know what that is. An orange, whatever that is. Banana and a hang on a second, guys. Okay, guys, got my dog settled down. Okay, you can buy an apple, banana, whatever this thing is. Orange. You can actually buy a baked you can actually buy a market potato. You can actually buy bread. Tasty bread. Yeah. See, tasty bread is flowers. The potato is roots. These are any types of fruit like berries, pumpkins, and stuff like that. So, I got two of them, one on each side. Let's go over here. I'm using my XSplit. I was hoping I reset some things. I was hoping it would be a little bit better, but it's still a little laggy. I built some shields here. It's the shield and weapon. Well, I will eventually put a weapons and stuff like that there. This could be either a banner maker or a tax collector. Yeah, you got our two flags. Got my personal flag on the left and the guild home flag, whatever you want to call this, on the right. And on this side, I got an assortment of crates, barrels, and items that people can buy, bookshelves, chests, and food from crates and stuff like that. I'm going to put a table there so the vendor can sit there, collect the money, and this is an area for him to show his or her their wares. I'll show you the warehouse. I got all my food, excess food, moved over here and put into crates. I am going to stack them too high. I just haven't made the crates yet. You know, you got the pumpkins, the cabbage, the herbs, the berries, the mushrooms, the roots, the wheat. And also, I picked up a mod that allows me to set up a berry farm. So I will be setting up a berry farm when I set up my new farms. So we will have an endless supply of that. Let's go up here. I tell you what, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and stop this video right here. Can't get the other program because this is just too laggy. I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back. Okay, let's see how we're going to figure out how to put a roof on this thing. It's not shape. How are we going to do this, guys? Thank you. Thank you. Hey, what? Let me get my ship ladder. Don't need my bow for right now. Let's see, this way it's four across, but be two and two lengthwise. And let's do the same thing over here. And I'll end up with two roofs on the sides. The other way is to have two roofs. Have one roof going this way, yeah. Yeah, that's what we'll do. We'll do it this way. Instead of this way. So we'll have one continuous long roof this way. Let's split up the roofs here. To do that, we are going to need a doorway. And we're going to have to put a wall right here. Okay, we can do that. And I went on the other side. So let's start on this side. Decision made. Okay, first we need to do is get rid of that, and what we need to do is put a wall and a door. So I need G, where's the doorway? Yeah, you need a doorway for right now. We'll put that there. I don't need my ladder. Okay. Put a wall way there and a wall there, number 7. I'll show you what we're going to do here in a second. Okay, we're going to add two roof peaks. Going to add roof peaks this way because the wall's going to go this way. I know this is going to be a little funky, but hey, I'll tell you what, let's move that. Let's put a doorway with a door. Yeah, that looks a little bit better. And we can go ahead. Let's tell you what, we'll just go ahead and 8. Number 8. And number, there we go. I am going to need my ladder back though. So I tell you what, we'll put these up here real quick. Okay, and we'll take care of this side while we're here. Tell you what, we can build the roof. I know exactly what I'm going to do. Okay, so we need number 8 again. Come on, get up there. Okay. That way we only have to do it on one side. Okay, number 3. I know this is going to be funky looking. I don't care. If you got a suggestion, a better way maybe to do this, leave it in the suggestion pile. Leave it in the comments down below. And like I said, if you got any comments or suggestions you want to, for some reason that looks taller than that. I don't know why. You can always leave them down below. Hit that like button from time to time too, if y'all don't mind. That way I know somebody's watching this. But leave your comments. I try to answer them. You got suggestions, I'll surely listen to them. And who knows, I might implement them and give you credit for it. Okay. There we go. And flip this. Okay, and we are going to do number 6. Ah! I told you to move forward. Number 6 and number 7. That's the bedroom, I guess. That'll be the bedroom. No, number 3. I'm still not used to the controls yet, guys. I'm sorry. Actually gives us 4 different buildings is what it does. Okay, let me get my ladder here. Let me close this door and let me close. close this door. Tell you what, pick up my ladder. Okay, why can I not pick up my ladder? There we go. And I don't need a shovel right now, so I tell you what, we'll put the ladder right there. That way we can just go ahead and climb up here. Okay, guys, let's take a look at the roofs. I got different types of roofs here now. Small slope, is that stony? Yeah. Okay. Or yep, that's it. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and put the roof in. Ah, so that's a smaller roof. Okay. So this is the regular roofs. Okay, those are the different roof tiles that I can use in the new mod. That's a thatch roof. Okay, yeah. Yeah, let's put thatch roof on here. That way it can be seen a little bit better. And we got plenty of weight. So you guys thought I was gonna walk off this roof backwards, didn't you? Ha ha ha! Fooled you! Yes, I did! Okay. Come on. This is gonna be the tricky part. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Here we go. I fell down and went boom. Let's see, can I do it on this side? There we go. There we go. we go. Let me go ahead. I am going to need... Let's grab the wheat out of here. There should be plenty of wheat. No, I can always go to the field. Tell you what. I'm having issues. I'm an issue kind of guy today. Yes, I am. I'm an issue kind of guy today. I like the looks of that. I like the look that. See, that looks nice. Looks like you're in a hayloft. Now, what I liked was when I was in England, that truce. I've seen I saw a few houses with thatch up close, and it was hard to, how can I put this? It boggled my mind on how they did them. Of course, this was back in 1976, and let's see. Oh, I need to eat. 76. How old was I in 76? I was 12. I was 12 then. And, now you know how old I am. But, it fascinated me. I was 12 years old then. And it was amazing how they were actually putting up a thatch roof on this one house. Oops, I need sticks. They were putting up this thatch roof on this one house, and we stopped and just watched them do it. And it was interesting on how they actually built the roofs as and how. Oh yeah, I'm getting sticks. Forgot what I was getting. But how they actually built the roof. It was very interesting. Totally different than a regular roofing system that we have here in the United States. So that looks pretty good. What do you guys think? Yeah, I like that. Okay. See, that's 100%. That's 100%. That's 100%. Come on. There we go. We're gonna pick this thing up, and we're gonna put up the rest of these thatches. 2, 3. Four, 5, 6. There we go. Number 3. There we go. We'll hammer that in. I'll hammer that in. Now, You know, you got the bedroom here. You got a bedroom here. You got yourself a little kitchen and maybe a little study or library or place, so an office that you can work out of. I forgot to finish the roof. There we go. And I apologize, it's nighttime. But tell you what, let's close this door. I keep on forgetting, you gotta be closer now to items. Let's close this one here. Tell you what, let's sit back, let's get back. Of course, you can put, if you're building this, you can put in more decorations and stuff like that. This is my marketplace slash warehouse slash apartment. So what do you guys think? Seems like I'm missing something there. Let me check something real quick. Notice how that section is not complete. Come on, open. That's 100%. That's 100%. Okay, these are all 100%. That's the wall. I don't want the wall. There we go. That's true. Yeah, it's 100%. I don't know. For some reason, it didn't click like the other side did. Oops, I forgot the rail. I definitely did forget the railing. So let me put the railing up here real quick. So that's G. That's what we used. Damn, almost fell off. Okay. Okay. So what do you guys think? I like pass-throughs. It's more. There we go. Good there. And that's our marketplace. So what do you guys think? Leave your comments down below. Let me know. Is there something that I could have done better? Something I could have changed? Maybe I should have just went ahead and used the regular wood things, but the log walls were new, so I want to try them out. But I like the thatch roof. I'll tell you what. Let's take it from two views of the two different towers we've got here. Let's go up on this tower. Okay. And there you go. That's the marketplace down below. They can shoot anybody who is right here. But I mean, we can look out over the marketplace and guard, see if there's any troubles or anything like that. So let's go ahead and go downstairs. I don't know how I did that. I did not crouch. And let's go to this one. And let's take a look. This one probably is not as good of a view as the others. Or does it? Oh. See, this has a good view of the market, and so does the other one. This has a good view of the town, and if anybody's in up the apartments. So, that's actually pretty good. Look at that thatch roof. But you see that one spot? I don't know. But I think that looks pretty good. So, I'm happy with it. What the heck is... Oh, that's the roof. Okay. Like, what the heck? I didn't think the dirt was that high. We got our two... I gotta put some light in here, but... So we got our marketplace set. There's something I want to talk about. In the next episode, I gotta fix this up again. I gotta add some dirt here. But in the next episode, I cleared off the spot. They added a new quest. So in the next episode, okay. They added a new quest to the economic engineer. And that is actually the mechanical sawmill. So they teach you how to build this mechanical sawmill. And it unlocks everything that I've already unlocked. So I'm going... I'm actually going to do this quest in the next episode. Because I do want to build a sawmill. Because let me show you my plans. I'm going to put a sawmill here. I might put two windmills here on the same platform. A sawmill and an ore crusher on this platform. An automatic ore crusher. And then what I want to do is clear this section. Because this is actually pretty level right here, throughout here. Clear these trees. That's one of the reasons why I want to get the sawmill. Clear this tree and actually start, see if I can set up a couple automatic farms. As a matter of fact, 5 automatic farms in this area. Or semi-automatic, using these things. Now, you gotta remember, I'm still new to this game. So I'm still trying to figure out these things, but I want to use the harvester, I want to use the plow, I want to use the seeder, and set up those things and figure out how to set up at least a semi-automatic or automatic farmer. So I'm going to clear those trees out. Of course, I'm going to move all these. I still have all these trees from where I cleared out. Cleared out over here for these buildings. And once I get those farms set up, this is my new town. I set up this thing for the town block. I'm going to change it once I figure out what I'm going to do here. Of course, I want to put a gate here. Walls going off this way. Then I want to put houses. Once I get the farm set up, these will come down. And then I want to go ahead and put houses and stuff like that. Actually coming in into the town. And, there is one thing I want to show you. I did finally get to the top of the mountain, and I do want you guys' opinion. I know it's nighttime, and I probably forgot a torch, but you can see pretty okay up here. Look at that. See? The town is growing. We got our marketplace. But we're going to get all the way to the top of this mountain here. I'm going to build a different walkway or something, but I used the stone just because. Here's another platform. You can look out over the city and stuff like that. I had to move over and stuff like that, but as you can see, as I'm going up to the top of this, we had to use some unique ways to get up here. But I'll figure a way to do this a little bit better. But of course I have to add railings and stuff like that. Eventually I'll switch this out and we'll do this something a little bit different. And I just threw this up here as a thing. We got snow up here on top of the mountain. Got another mountain over there. I definitely do not want to fall. You know, you look over on this valley here. And as I thought, I kind of looked on this, and I was thinking keeping this level right here. So we would have to level this off of here, but this would be a nice area to build a castle. Build out over here. You look down on the town. You can see the marketplace. I'm actually right on the center there. This is down a little bit. We can get stairways and stuff like that. Level is down, so we have a view of the town. But once I got up here, I realized how big of a platform we really have up here. I don't know what that is. I guess that's another mountain. A different type of mountain. But as you can see, the top of this place is actually pretty good. And, we can build balconies, maybe build a couple things up here. Some houses and stuff like that. Build a cathedral up here for the king. But we can build our castle. Level this off a little bit and build us a castle up here. So what do you think, guys? Should I build my castle on top of here, or should I build it on the south side where I showed you before in other episodes, on the other side of the road? So kind of let me know and leave your comments down below. So, thank you all for watching, and do me a favor, have a great day.